journey today. Continue to participate together with flexibility and openness in shaping the evolving reconfiguration and inculturality of the congregation. Ensure that the pace and scope of the work continue to move us forward while honoring the changing realities and needs of each entity and of our congregation. Maintain an attitude of discernment, contemplative dialogue, and availability for mission in the spirit of our character. Foster collaborative leadership on all levels. Encourage dialogue, communication, sharing of information, and formation, consultation, and participation throughout the congregation. So let's for a moment just pause in silent reflection, aware that this is not just what we are being called to. This is something our entire congregation joins us in.
Sister Diane Capozzi. Sister Evelyn Eckhardt. Sister Patricia Torre. Dear sisters, the General Council want to offer you this candle, symbolizing the presence of Christ's wisdom among us and in a very special way with you. We also have the logo of the General Chapter. All the sisters of the congregation are united with you on your journey to love without borders. we wish and pray that you continue to be the way of wisdom for your sisters in the days to come. May I invite you to make your commitment to your sisters.
Sisters, grateful for the trust you have placed in us, we desire to lead in the listener's way of loving without words. It is our intent to be faithful to the orientation of the general chapter and to the provincial chapter director. To participate together with all of you in fostering the mission of the congregation here in this province. Sisters, as we begin our mandate, we ask your prayerful support.
Thank you.
And now I would like to thank the consultative unit leaders, the outgoing consultative unit leaders. So if each of you would stand, Mary Stewart, Anne Scahill, Maureen Hurley, Diane Capozzi, and of course we also think of Emma Rowan, who's not with us today, and Joan Colby. And now, thank you all very much for all the work you've done over these years and for bringing us to the point we're at now. And I'll turn it over to the consultant with leadership to others. So if now the others are new, I will call forward.
Thank you.
express our gratitude to you for your 25 years of dedication to divine wisdom and to your, for your service to the congregation. May you thrive for many years to come, and with us, your sisters, may you inject new life into the wisdom communities around the world. And so we ask you to please accept a gift from that Sister Laura has from our province. And we wish you a very happy Jubilee year.
Those of you who really do it well, sing the verses. The rest of us will join in.